New video of that oil rig fire is out tonight, captured by a boat full of eyewitnesses.
Look at that. Something just blew up.
Yeah, it did.
A Louisiana film crew was out in the Gulf near Venice, Louisiana, filming a fishing program when they saw the explosion. As they turned their cameras, they captured that large plume of smoke rising into the sky. The crew says they also heard a distress call from the oil platform on their radio. They immediately reported it to the proper authorities.